Well, today, friends and family said their final goodbyes to Ed Mahoney. The 54-year-old died Sunday from injuries in a boating accident over the weekend. A former Husker, Ken Graber, was driving the boat. And investigators say blood alcohol tests show he was drunk at the time. And as KETV Newswatch 7's Melissa Fry reports, Graber's now facing a manslaughter charge.
Ed Mahoney danced with his daughter, Stacy, on her wedding day. His other three daughters won't get the chance. The 54-year-old husband and father of four died when the boat he was riding in crashed and hit a seawall. Douglas County Attorney Don Klein is charging the driver of that boat, 47-year-old Ken Graber, with manslaughter.
Certainly evidence of, like I said, operating the boat in a reckless manner, high speed, for the conditions. It was dark out.
Graber had a blood alcohol level of 0.135, almost twice the legal limit. Klein tells me the boat he was driving had a limit of 5 passengers. There were 7 on board.
There were efforts made to have him slow down, yes.
Witnesses on the boat tell Klein the speed was excessive. And when it crashed, all 7 passengers, including Graber, sustained injuries.
One individual had some lacerations, was life-flighted, is okay now.
Graber played for the Huskers in the 80s. If convicted of manslaughter, he could receive anywhere from 1 to 20 years in prison. Jim Jansen represents Graber.
What I know of him, yes, I think it is out of character. They're devastated by the events of last weekend. This is a tragic accident that's severely impacted several families.
In Omaha, Melissa Fry, KETV Newswatch 7.
Graber will turn himself in tomorrow morning, and later he'll make his first appearance in front of a district court judge to have his bond set.